because she's so she'll, she need a bit of. Yeah.
Can't see it on here.
You want someone else to fly it first time?
Not really, I've experienced
it. No, it's alright, it's fine, it's fine.
Yeah, no. Have I got it on there?
I don't
know. Can't see if I'm getting it. Point it in the right direction.
I get it over at field again. That's it. So it's flying nice, that.
If I said it does anything half like yours or Paul's, I'd be happy with it. It's sticking very much straight and level as many points. Now, the instructions say.
Just try and do a dummy landing just so you can get the feel of her, because. Yeah. Yeah, you don't land her there. That's alright, just keep her nice and level.
Well, what I do is when you're coming into land, I'll just tootle around on half throttle, get her over there nice and low, about house height.
Yeah, you're way too high then.
Turn at half throttle. Once you've got her at your turn, start pulling your throttle back and see what happens. You're a bit far over there, mate. I'm nearly over.
That lander, just give it a come in. No, it'll be alright.
That's good to me, mate.
Yeah, it'll be alright.
What I do, at the height you're at now,
half it.
I've come in and
half it.
You don't want to be diving it out.
No, that's what I mean, half the height, come in lower, a lot lower.
Yeah, you're picking up speed. What you want to do is keep that speed constant until you start throttling back. You're way out there, man. That's it. Are you bringing her in?
Landing.
That's it. Further. Keep it going. Bit of throttle if she's slowing down too much. Bit of throttle. And cut it again over the field. Bit of elbows there.
That's it. Sweet as.
Sweet, well. Thank you, mate. Thank you very, very
sweet.
Much. This is the first time I've ever flown an aircraft like that.
No.